Welcome to the future.
Your future's looking pretty grim, Desan.
On the contrary, thanks to you, the weakling Jedi who scorned me will soon be erased from history, replaced by a new race of warriors. Strong warriors, warriors who know that the Force is not a shield to protect the useless, but is in reality a weapon to empower the worthy.
None of that's gonna happen, Desan. Most of your shadow troopers are being mopped up by real Jedi. Ones who've been trained to use the Force. The rest blew up with your ship.
What a pathetic ruse. Desan to Fayar. Admiral? Admiral! Admiral Fayar, I order you to come in at once! I was wrong about you, Katarn. Your failure as a Jedi hasn't weakened you. It's only made you stronger. Come. Join me. You know in your heart that you'll never truly be one of them.
Maybe, maybe not. But I know I won't be alone. How about you, Desan? Even now, after all this pain, it's not too late. Come, join us.
You sweet fool!
Thank you. Kyle, Jan.
Someday you're gonna have to teach me how to do that.
Thanks for taking care of the Raven's Claw.
It was the least I could do for the pair of mercenaries who saved the Jedi Academy. I know you've probably heard this before, but the New Republic is forever in your debt.
You should have known it would take a failed Jedi to take out another failed Jedi.
Kyle, you were never a failure.
Luke,
I know. I'll be happy to hold your lightsaber for safekeeping.
No, I think I'll keep it.
Ha! I knew it! Lando owes me 5 credits.
Are you sure this is what you want, Kyle?
Look, I'm not saying I'm ready to join the Academy or anything like that. I mean, before I do anything, I figure that Jan and I have earned a long vacation on the beaches of Spira. And after that, well...
After that, we'll see.
Yeah.
Take your time, Kyle. We'll still be here when you're ready.
Thanks, and may the Force be with you, Luke.